And it's dropped. And the Bears take the face off.
Nice little chip up the boards to Ross Mackey. It's between his feet. He's going in. Oh, nice little shutdown from Jeff Whitty there.
Wow, he's
Ross has
it.
Got it.
Across the boards, pushing it down to Mr. Prentice. We will probably lose his shit. Back to Mundy. Oh, feeds it through. Back to the Iceman.
Oh, Jeff is off to the races. Look at him go. And it's sent back.
Oh, here we go. Back. Oh. Will Redfern. Or Diabolical. We don't know.
The Diabolical Bill. Oh, and Aiden Brown is down in net. We got a cover.
That's it.
That'll be a face-off in front there.
And line changes for both teams.
Got Bealey taking the face-off for the Bisons. We'll have Rob Harvey taking it for the Bears.
Rob had a bit of trouble in warm-up. Let's hope that hole in his stick's improved.
I think he won it forward somehow. Oh, one of the rookies sending it up there. We got Slattery sending it. And Scotchy's got
Scotchy,
it.
The Scotchy bomb. Bealey feeding it again.
And Scotchy's off for it. Look at him pump. That hockey stance is astounding.
We got here we go.
Oh, a little bit of
no
a mix
one knows
up here.
Where it is.
Two hands on the stick. Cass has got it behind net. She'll send it up boards. Oh, it's stopped down there by the Bears. They'll keep it in. Feeding it to the slot is Rob Harvey. No one caught it there.
Bit of
Dan O'Leary keeping it in.
Oh, good work, Dan.
Oh, Rob Harvey sends it to slot somewhat.
Here we go.
Right the boards. Matt Doornbos. He's storming for it. The Bears will pick it up in the corner there. Slattery's fighting for it.
Here we go. A little bit of action in front of the net, and they've cleared it out.
Clear from the Bears.
Could be an icing.
Rowan's going to play it. So we won't have an icing call. It's sent over to Brendan Dan. Luke Slattery's on it again.
Slattery.
Bears looking to regroup and get something going here.
Mundy. He's slung it to no one.
Between the feet. Nice little chip around the boards by the rookie there. Old Orange Sox is going at it. It's Scotchy feeding it again. It's up forward. Oh, didn't quite make it through that defense from Cass there.
Sure what that was, if it was a shot or a pass.
And we got Dave Jackson feeding it up, and it's sent back down. Orange Sox will take it.
Oh, no, a bit of a stumble. Must be a ball down there.
Lost a bit of an edge. And that'll be an icing. A face off to the block side of Rowan. It looks like he's still sweeping the goals.
Looks like we can see a little bit of blue today. Having a bit of trouble earlier. Might need a fresh cut so we can see those lines.
I would like to point out how nice, shiny and red those goals are.
Yes, yes. That's very good to see some nice pipes out there.
You can polish a turd, but it's still a turd.
Oh,
nice little pass up there. Oh. Bit of a stumble.
Mendham struggling to get to his feet. And it's a shot
on. It's out in front. Oh. And a goal to the Bisons.
Oh, Mendham, 17, cleaning up from the front of the net. Beautiful stuff.
I believe that's Johnny Power. Oh. I believe I could be completely wrong there.
Well,
but
I've just been following the back of the jersey. I'm not a man of the people. I don't know too many people.
The Bears wanted to question it. That was a fluoro stick that was used on that goal. Seems they won't challenge it, and they're ready for a face-off.
That's a clear challenge. I'll be having a word to the captain at after the first period.
It's good sportsmanship from the Bears, I think. Just let it play. Ooh, tie up on the face-off. They're having a hug.
Oh,
that's it. Oh,
I think Harvey should have punched Brown right in the nose for that one.
A good little sock. Oh, Dan O'Leary's dancing around him. It's beautiful.
Will Redfern.
The Diabolical Bill's out in front taking sticks.
It
here comes Gage.
So
oh, Captain Bison, he's breaking through everyone. He's made it up front. Oh, and a shot wide. Come on.
Yep.
Defense needs to keep it in. Good work there, boys. Aiden Brown leading the troops. Tying up everyone. A little shot behind the net. Kyle Barlett will pick it up. The Jersey King, if you will.
Here we go.
Ooh, Ross Mackey looking to fight it out.
Here we go. Diabolical.
Offside. They have a face-off in the neutral zone. Yeah. Everybody gets a change. They sent out their power forward, Scotchy there. Who's decided he's a defenseman now.
Oh, yes. He's going back. He's going to wind up for that huge shot.
The massive Scotch bomb.
The very suspect tape. I'm not liking that at all.
Oh, Brody's fighting it along the bench. And Prentice will drag it out of there. Whoop, whoop. Up the boards, but Brody's intercepted it. Oh, broken fingers Brody. Broken bones won't slow him down.
Well, Mundy with it again. Passed through himself off the wall. So you're going to set it up. Yes, Mr. Prentice.
Craig Prentice, dude, turnstiled it to nobody. In behind net, he's picked it up. He's working hard. He's a workhorse. Out to slot. It's a good shot on, but Rowan stopped it. And it's cleared out. Scotchy will take it. And he'll shoot it at his own bench. Just to make sure they're all keeping an eye on the game.
Eye on the puck, boys. Eye on the puck. If not, I'll shoot it at your face. Good work, Scotch.
I'd just like to make a note that neither Gage or Sean are wearing boxers for the Bison today, so if you see a shot go in their nuts, be prepared to call a hospital. Someone, please.
Let's hope neither of the boys wants children.
Rowan will cover that one. A little shot from wide.
I was actually unfortunate to cop one in the nuts last game, and I tell you, it is not a pretty treat.
Oh. No Father's Day for Rowan this year, then?
Thank the Lord, baby Jesus.
No baby Jesus. Face off one by the Bears. Shot from the blue line. Oh, blocked there by Brendan Cusum.
A lot of traffic in there getting in the way of the shots.
More like Cusum.
O'Leary puts down
two. Oh, the Bears are out in front. Oh, and Rowan stopped it again.
Great save, Rowan. Well done, mate.
Don't want anything easy in this game. Another face-off. Won by the Bears.
Craig Francis in there again. Ooh. As you said, he is a workhorse, mate. He is everywhere.
He is everywhere except C-grade.
Much to the man's dismay.
We got Mundy picking it back up out far there. Pressure on. Gage will take it in the corner there. Work it around. We got Fluoro Stick Rookie going at it. Johnny Power, I believe. Gage will catch it again.
Oh, the diabolical twin.
Diabolical twins working out in front, and he gets one.
It's a beautiful goal.
There's one for Diabolical Bill.
Your Red fan will be really happy with that one.
Proud of his brother. I'm sure of it.
It's tied it up. It's been a great game so far. Tightly contested.
Tight. Tight as a fish's bum. Another face-off with Aiden and Rob Harvey. Getting a little bit too close there. It was almost a kiss. And Aiden wins it.
Oh, God. I wouldn't want to kiss that man. No, thank you. I prefer to lose a face-off.
Carl works it in. It's to the slot. Oh, and the Bison have kept it in. Cass working hard.
Yeah, well done, Cass. Well kept in. And again.
And again. Keep her up there. Oh, and again.
That's three times in a row. Bison, help her out.
He needs a bit of forecheck from these forwards. Aiden with a shot that was blocked by Scotchy. Cass with the small shot, and it's clear.
Well, 4 out of 5 isn't bad, Cass. Well done.
She's done well. Nice long shot from halfway from Orange Socks.
Mundy with the taparoo.
Chip up the boards. Jeff Whitty will pick it up. Oh, Rob Harvey with his steal.
It was Rob.
He's working for it. Robbed by Rob. Oh, it's out in front. That's dangerous territory.
Orange Socks pass to himself.
Orange Socks playing ping pong. Got it halfway. Working around these Bears. The Bears have taken it. Broken fingers Brody working hard.
Back to the workhorse. Iceman looking for his winger. Pink Floyd, that doesn't want to work, doesn't want to skate. Do something, 58.
Iceman working that forecheck. He's giving Orange Socks a hard time, and he sent it to slot. Ooh. Ballard, oh. Lucky that shot didn't connect, because it is terrifying. Prentice working it again.
Yeah, Craig, in the action.
Back up Beely misses with the stick there. Gage will come back to get it. Chip it up boards to Broken Fingers Brody. Rob Faulkner will send it straight back. Fed into the Bison zone. Orange Sox will take it around.
Oh, no, he's just tripped on the puck. It's not good. Still gets it past two of the Bears. Beely.
To Brody. Brody works it in there. Oh, he's got the hands.
He's bamboozled himself.
Oh, and he's got the steal in the zone. He's kept it alive, and it's out. That's Ryan McKinnon taking it up.
Oh,
straight off the foot of Gage.
Positioning by Gage. He's always in the right place at the right time. Clash of the Titans. Scotchy and Brody. And Scotchy comes up with the win.
It's good to see Gage came back from his ankle injury quite well.
Yes.
Working hard out there for the Bison.
Wouldn't even thought he had an injury the way he's been playing.
No. I feel like that small amount of mullet is carrying him quite a bit there. The Bears work it back around.
Keeping it in the Bison zone. Bison seem to be a bit fatigued at the moment.
We've got Sean Kelly. He's got the puck. He'll send it up to Beely. Kept in by Scotchy, though. Working hard by McKinnon.
Gage with a bit of time. No.
Ooh.
Iceman once again in the thick of it.
He's everywhere.
Back to Ross. Ross,
Ross
on.
Sends it on. Ooh. Almost the back door. Sean Kelly working it around. And Iceman's back there again.
Oh,
Sean's had enough. He breaks the leash. He's off. Off to the races. And a shot that whips Dan O'Leary's stick straight out of his hand.
Way too much power. O'Leary couldn't hold on.
Sean Kelly working it in and around there. So having a couple of words to Prentice.
Ross Mackey.
Can he make the breakaway? Gage is trying to outskate him there.
But no,
Brendan gets
Brendan.
To it.
Where did you find that pace, sir? I think we'll have to do a bit of a drug test after this one. That was way too much speed.
Brendan Super Dan. Prentice working it up again. Diabolical Bill. He's hungry for another.
He is. Back to Mundy. Center ice.
Straight up to Diabolical.
Diabolical. Fumbling.
He's worked it back in. Gage will have to get it out of the corner there.
Has Gage had a break yet? There we go. Well deserved,
there
mate.
There we go. Get a change, Gage. You've deserved it.
Oh, Scotchy. Does he put someone down?
Oh.
Here we go.
Scotchy puts the moves on someone and they're in love. Oh,
that was absolutely poor effort there by the Bears.
Oh.
Stick on the ice, I believe, is the code. Let's follow it.
Old Orange Sox working it around again. Gets it up the boards. And Scotchy will send it up to Rob Harvey.
Loses.
Number 17, he's worked it through. He's got the breakaway. Can he get it to net?
O'Leary to challenge in the corner. Oh, put
challenge
way too much
well.
Pressure. Diabolical Bill.
He's off to the races.
He's
worked it.
With the puck. Orange Sox come through with some great defense.
A little bit of contact just to put him off his skates. And he's down. Oh, Dave Jackson feeding him some boards there.
Bit of rub and tumble there. Here we go. The Bison.
Old Orange Sox, he's worked it. Oh, and it's defended there by Rob Faulkner.
Faulkner is in good position.
Rob Harvey sends it up. Aiden's diving at someone. Number 13 works it around. Dave Jackson will take it on the boards there. Chipped it to centre. Orange Sox will send it up to Carl Barla, who misses it slightly. Rob Faulkner sent it up boards.
Orange Sox, once again, in the thick of it.
He's working it.
He's still going. But here we go, Craig Prentice,
he's going. Don't even try to stop him.
He feeds it back in straight to the Bison.
Oh, now Aiden's going. It's the breakaway king.
And passes it back for some reason. There must be a new play that I'm not aware of in the book.
It's the old chip it off the ref. Prentice will take the long shot. He's dumped in. He's going to catch his own shot. And he did. Ooh. A nice little shot on Rowan there. Down behind net.
Oh.
The goal even wanted in on the action there. Trying to swallow Rowan Hull. Reminds me of those little bird traps you make as a kid. You know, you stick a couple of leaves thinking that the bird's going to eat leaves under a little bit of a bucket that's held up by a stick. The bird's going to want to eat this for sure. Rowan's such a cute little birdie out there in his net.
Very pretty bird. Craig showed a cool head out there. I thought he would have swung at everyone that come near him after being that unlucky person.
Oh, and a shot just off the face off. Ryan McKinnon sinking that one.
Great win by Harvey. Sent it straight to him.
It's nothing but beautiful.
Makes me proud to be a Bear alumni at times like these. Proud.
The Bears taking the 2-1 lead.
Well, still no one on the been put in the bin yet. Keen to get a word from one of the players.
Yes. Too much of a clean game. Too much.
Oh,
that was a close one. A little bit of a glove there from Rowan to stop that shot.
Some good passing there from the Bears, but Rowan had it covered from day one.
So Gage having a word to the rest, asking him what he's having for dinner afterwards. Schnitzel tradie, sounds good, mate.
Oh, I don't know. I think he wants a carbonara. No.
Diane sauce or mushroom? It's a difficult question. We've got Brody. He's sending around everyone. Go. Jeff Whitty. He's lost it.
No.
He's down. Ross Mackey is on the line. Gage has worked that out of there. Dan O'Leary's coming up. Yep. And we've shot the bench again. Somebody really wants that bench dead.
Yeah. Might need to put a net over there. Everyone's a target. Still having a word to the ref. That sauce must be a major controversy.
He wants a secret tradies sauce. I'll tell you what's in it, but I'd be killed. Ross Mackey is coming up with some sauce of himself over here. Ooh, pass to the net. And Billiam's down hard into the boards.
Diabolic Bill putting it all on the line.
Slattery's off.
Slattery, does he have the pace?
The breakaway. Can he get the shot on?
No, Bears cover him.
Worked it back to the zone.
Diabolical Bill.
That's the end of the first.
That's a great period.
Good work there, fellas. Not one person in the penalty box so far. Making another left turn.
That got really fast.
Face-off won by nobody at all. There's just a scrum. Sent back to Scotchy. Looking for the pass, and he shoots somebody in the face.
Oh, that's Diabolical Bill.
And he's back again. Old Orange Sox shoots the ref, but he did not shoot the deputy. And he'll take it around behind net. So up the board. Number 17 chipping it up to Scotchy. He'll send it straight back down. No, son, you got to work the puck here. Dave Jackson fighting Prentice for it. Prentice has come out with the puck again. Oh, almost off the skates and in.
Orange Sox to Scotchy. What's Scotchy going to do with it?
Scotchy puts it. Diabolical Bill, he's working. He's got it to slot. Little backhand to net, and Rowan stopped it there.
Bill, that's
post whistle poke.
Yeah, I'm not a fan of that, Bill. You need to pull your forehead in.
Need to talk to your brother about poking goalies.
And Orange Sox has a quick word to make sure he knows his place.
Aiden throws the stick away. He's over it.
How this team puts up with this man, I have no idea. I think they should get a trophy just for that.
My biggest guess would be drugs.
Drugs are good. Drugs are good. Oh.
I know nothing makes me more of a feisty bison than a good bit of PCP on a Saturday. Gage working it up. Captain Gage works through everyone. Oh. He's getting it to net. He's in front.
He did everything but put it in the back of the net. Unlucky, son.
Sean Kelly working it to the slot. He'll take the shot himself. Oh, glove there by Harriet. Beautiful.
Harriet making it very difficult for the Bison to put one away. They were dancing all over the Bears.
The Bears ballet. Bison ballet. Another face-off in front there. Won by Rob Harvey. He is a face-off machine.
Yes, doing very well this afternoon. Oh, this evening, I should say. I've been in this rink all day. I don't know what time it is.
You should see, by the way, the sunshine shines through the roof during the day. Bears working it back up. That's it. It's out. Who's going to get to it?
Chase for it.
Rob Harvey. Oh, he's been taken down. Sean Kelly will try and work it here.
Oh,
nice little hug. Good little fist bump. Nice gentleman's agreement. And an icing.
Yeah, it was. Well, every ref looking at each other didn't know what was happening. But they came to a final decision, which is great.
That's right. They've decided on a sauce again, and it will be icing. Rowan's still looking as confident as ever in net there. Two goals won't shake him. Face off won by Prentice. Chipped out. Ross Mackey, who's got it. Prentice takes the shot on, and it is blocked by Gage there. Another shot from Prentice, blocked again. Can they get another shot in? Mundy keeps it on the blue line. It's another shot through to Ross.
Iceman
another
again.
Shot from Prentice, and he sinks it. The workhorse pays off.
After 55 shots on that, they finally put it in the back. Rowan did all he could with that. Where was the defense?
Iceman's cool head prevails. Still got plenty of time to tie it up here. Only 14 minutes through. Oh, 14 minutes to go in the second. Setting up for another face-off. Iceman still out there. Dan O'Leary sends it up to Iceman. He's worked it into the blue line. Stopped by one of the rookies there.
Here we go. Here
Sent
we go.
Up Michael Bealey. He's coming in. Can he get it off? And he's sent it back up.
Diabolical Bill with it now. Dances around one. Nearly puts a hit on Orange Socks.
Got to teach these rookies while they're young. Dan O'Leary will work it back around. Up to old 18.
Yeah. Bit of a phantom, this guy. No one actually knows who he is or how he got on the team. But he's there.
I believe he just sneaks in. I don't think the Bears actually know who that guy is.
And Bealey. Bealey with open ice. What's going to happen?
Bealey. He gets the pass up.
41.
Matt Dornbos, Commander Dornbos, if you will. There's a little shot on and it's stopped there.
Covered the five hole well there.
Did you know that Dornbos is actually a commander in the Navy?
Get out of it.
There's nothing more terrifying than that man in a uniform, which I got to see last week. Terrifying.
Really terrifying?
Terrifying. He looks like the Terminator.
That I could not see.
Face off won by the Bears down the back there. Ballard loses it to Dave Jackson, who'll work it around.
Mundy chasing it, flipping it around, following his own pass.
He's working it.
In the neutral zone, puts it up to Diabolical Bill.
Sends it up
Bill.
To Diabolical Bill. Mundy's got it again. He's working it around. Sends it to slot Diabolical Bill. Oh, it's in! Oh. Diabolical just slides it in like an NRL try. He's the Greg Inglis of the Ice Bears. Give that one to the Rabbitohs, boys.
Nice play by the Bears there.
We've got a net off down the back there. I hope that is rectified before this period starts. Face off one by Aiden. Back to Scotchy. Chips it just over Aiden's stick. And the Bison are well offside. Have a nice little face-off here.
Bison looking hungry in there early.
Yep.
Bears taking their time.
Looks like they've skipped lunch. Ross Mackey working it up. Gage takes it again. Carl working it to Scotchy. Scotchy sends it straight back. We got Big Blue, number 13, sending it out to Rob Harvey. The Deep Master. Takes a shot from halfway. Sean Kelly working it up to Carl Barla. who's looking for Aiden Brown, who misses it completely. Mundy will send it up boards here. Just onside there.
Yeah. Oh, gets around Mundy.
Mundy's hassling him.
Puts it back in the middle. Ooh.
To the slot, and it is sent out.
Okay, he's got a bit of time here. He's going to have a play. No.
Oh, Aiden Brown works it into the zone. Sends a shot wide.
Mundy dealing with two Bison. Where's his support?
Bison work it around. It's off the post, and Harriet will cover it for a face-off. As everybody gets a change. Another face-off about to drop in front of the Bears' net here. And they're off. They win with a drop knee. Harriet will send it wide. Oh, out in front. That was Danger City. The highway to the danger zone. Oh.
The Phantom.
The Phantom. He's off.
Gets around Cass, but Orange Socks there to recoup.
Can't get around Orange Socks. Sends it up to Brody there.
We appreciate it, Scorer, but we've got our own names. Call us Roy and HG. Words from the Super Catch.
Cheeky bit of banter from Joel Davis on the side here. While he wears a disgustingly ugly Sharks jacket.
Yeah, we shouldn't make fun of people and their disabilities.
No.
We've got O'Leary in the corner, flicks it out to Iceman. Iceman pushes it forward. But Cass
stops it. She's looking for the pass. She sends it over to Jeff Whitty, who'll pick it up. So, McKinnon keeping it in. Orange Socks is back on it. The determination of these Socks.
They just don't stop. Oh, and Bailey.
Bailey with the redirect of that pass. He's got it again.
Bailey, what's he going to do with it? He dances with it. It beats everybody.
Oh, Brody with the soft tap. Harriet will cover it. Dave Pennell's head walks by us again. Sorry, we couldn't see past it.
Yeah, the glare blinded us for a while.
Not quite wearing my polarized glasses.
Just recovering our senses. Oh, and there's the drop.
Bison's win that one. It's out. Sean Kelly will take the shot. It's blocked.
Okay, here we go.
Brian Mundy's working it.
He's got his head down. He's
offside by Diabolical Bill.
Diabolical Bill, and he knows it too.
He knows it.
Yeah.
Hands up. That was me, boys. Yep. Sorry.
Yeah, slap of the stick.
Beers on Diabolical. Yep. Bears set up again. Matt's butt is not quite touching the board, which seems to be a problem.
But
he wins
board.
It.
Oh, Mundy. Dancing around with it. What's he going to do? And he drops it in.
Sends it in. Sean Kelly will work it around behind net.
Oh, beautiful.
Stop. Set up a play.
Footwork.
Nice little sauce up that no one could catch. Worked back by the Bears. Diabolical Bill.
Diabolical Bill. Two defenders. What can he do?
The determination. He's got it 2-1. He kicks it two.
Another.
And Sean Kelly will work it back around behind net. Oh, danger. Danger. Oh.
That was just ludicrous play from the big man.
just making sure his goaltender was paying attention. Bears work it up and around. Gage has got it. And he's lost it to Ballard. He's got that amazing defense.
Oh.
Diabolical Pill pirouettes and misses the puck. And that'll be an icing.
Oh,
and there's a little bit of a scrum and fall. A little bit of a tap on the shoulder and a bit of a spoon, I believe.
Yeah. Get up, give him a kiss.
Very cute to see from the boys.
Yeah. That's good work, boys. Good sportsmanship.
We're just making sure that's not too much of a spooning minor. It'll lead to a sporking, and that's a major.
Oh, Diabolical Bill decides to stay on.
He's got to check that stick.
They might have had too many men on the ice there, but no.
Bears win that one again. It's Rob Harvey. That man 100% in face-offs, I believe he is.
He'd have to be very close. Oh, Aiden, a bit of a stumble out in front of the net, waiting for that pass. No one is on him. Oh, and he has a flick.
Oh, the backhand. Gloved.
Great positioning, but Harriet had it all over him.
all over. The Bears will get a change. A little bit tired from that icing call. Aiden stares down Craig Prentice. One by Prentice there. And Dan O'Leary sends it out of play.
Let's hope that wasn't intentional.
Someone's fluoro tape might have caught him in the eye.
David Pennell tries to assist the umpires, but no.
He's just throw it straight into the board. That's why he's a goalie. Bears win it again. Dan O'Leary up to Ross Mackey. Oh, it's out in the slot. This is Danger City.
Oh.
Orange Sox, it sends it just over the net. Working around the side, Dan O'Leary's got it again.
Flicks it around.
Up
to Ross.
Ross Mackey.
Ross puts it back in the middle. But
out to the slot. Oh, and it's just out now. Aiden Brown's working on it. Works all the way back into his own zone.
Get out of his comfort zone. He's used to being in the forwards.
Iceman takes a shot. Oh, off the post.
Oh, and he turned away like he thought he scored. Keep watching the pucks there.
Aiden's got it in neutral zone. Ross hot on his heels. Scotty will shut that down as we've got Carl Bala having a little bit of a penguin slide out there.
Penguin slide, unfortunately, got the offside for the Bison. The
Fluoro stick just shining him in the eyes.
Yeah.
It'll put anyone off their game. Beerly looking determined as ever. Which is not much at all.
First line defense for the Bison.
Rob Harvey out there, and he lost one. I can't believe it. I can't believe my eyes. I believe he actually might have won it forwards. That's what I'm going to believe.
Yeah, well, that'll keep him at 100%.
It's a shock and awe. Where were you the day that Rob Harvey lost a face-off?
It's like the Hindenburg, mate. I'll never forget. The humanity.
Sean Kelly works it into the zone here. He's a pinching hard D. He'd give your nipples a cripple for sure. Bison working back around. Sean Kelly's got it again.
Got it again. What's
works
he
it
do?
To the big slot. Works it all the way around.
Oh, he's going around again for another.
And off the post. It's down behind net.
Love to hear that.
It's up in the air. It's everywhere.
Gage, what's going
to. Gage sends it back to net, but it is blocked and cleared. Rob Harvey putting in the hard yards.
Rob, he's got four Bison to deal with, and he still comes through with the puck. Beely.
The only thing more perfect than Rob Harvey is his beard. Beely working it along the blue line, just scaring his forward line. And he dumps it to Crumpet. That was terrifying. That bounced between two posts. And the ref wants the video ref, but unfortunately we can't afford one here.
Oh, video ref would have been great. There was a pubic hair in it. One more slide and that would have been a certain goal.
A bee's dick between them. KFC video ref has called a no try here. It'll be a line dropout. Line dropout from Craig Prentice. And he gets it.
Oh, another win.
Line dropout, 20 and out.
Orange Sox.
Oh, long shot from Orange Sox.
Mr. Friday Night Hockey. Wicks it up to Diabolical Bill, but no.
Oh, Linda's keeping it in there for him.
Oh, I guess that extra 20 they slipped was doing well.
I believe 20 would be twice the pay of the rest. Diabolical Bill works it along the blue line.
Dancing with it.
Oh, Scotty, everyone be scared. Rowan stops that shot.
It's been a bit quiet for this period. Rowan hasn't seen much action.
Scotty knocks the skate straight out from number 14 there.
Orange Sox couldn't handle the power from the Scotty bomb.
Oh, it's up in the air, and it gives Prentice a perfect chance to backhand it to the corner. Cass will pick it up and work it around behind net.
Craig spends any more times on his knees, we're going to have to give him a second job.
Slattery works it around in the zone. He gets it up and works it to Matt Dornbos there, who gets it into the zone. A nice little shot onto Harriet, who will cover it. We will have a face-off.
I don't know. No.
Is the rash cleared up yet?
Heard that loud and clear, Joel. Thank you. A little bit of banter from Shit Jacket over here. Another face-off, won by the Bears. Sean Kelly works along the line. Puts a small shot on. Dave Jackson's got it. And he's got it. Dave Jackson on white cage.
Beautiful stuff there from the Bison. Bears didn't know what hit them. Oh, and Craig's back to his usual cheery self. Come on, son. Have a smile.
Still 4-2 to the Bears with a minute to go in the second. Hopefully this puts a little bit of sprite back into the Bisons.
It would be great to see another goal from the Bisons before that siren goes. 50 seconds, boys. Let's do it.
I believe in Aiden. Ross works it in. Gage sends it up. We got Mundy.
Mundy, save
his houses.
He's
looking for the pass. It's kept in by number 7, who works it into the corner there. Work it to slot, buddy. You can do it. And he's got it. Ooh. Kept out by Scotchy.
Slings it around forwards.
Kept in. Oh. Sean Kelly, take the shot, buddy. Gloved. Ooh. Beautiful shot. And Aiden Brown starts something with the goalie there.
Oh.
Having a couple
on
of
the
words.
Ground.
Gage comes to save the day there.
Yeah, he's very lucky there.
Aiden would have got broken like a twig there, I believe. And that'll be the end of the second. A little bit of Feisty Bison. Setting up for a face-off. We've got some 4-on-4 hockey happening. This is where the magic starts. Aiden Brown giving a finger to the scorer's bench. Showing what a class act he is.
Yes. No wonder. I'm surprised we haven't seen this man earlier on the bench.
Prentice sends it down. Gage will recoup there. He's looking for a pass.
Oh.
To Sean Kelly.
Taking it very easy down there.
Trying to kill this penalty. Gage will have to work it again because Iceman is on his heels. Iceman gets it in front, sends it across.
Ooh,
comes off Sean skates and heads to net. The Bears are just working this.
Yeah.
Brody will get it. He's looking for a pass. There's no one in front of him. He'll chip it to himself. Oh, he's around him. He's
dancing.
That's
Mundy. Oh, he's still Mundy. Got it. He's still got it.
He's worked
Iceman.
It. Iceman will pick it up.
It down.
Takes it around behind net. He's looking for the pass. He'll work it himself. Mundy picks it up. Sends it up to McKinnon.
He
misses it.
He's chasing it down, though.
McKinnon and Sean racing it out. Sean's down, and we got Brendan picking it up.
Brendan still with it.
Brendan's taking it.
Hugging the boards all the way down. Looks like Scotchy's
got protection.
His...
A little bit tied up with Scotchy there, and Scotchy takes him down. Gage work to the zone, and that'll be an offside. Gage showing complete disgust with that call. But it was the right call.
It was the right call. It's a pity Brendan didn't get his ass up quicker.
30 seconds left to go in these penalties. Guys are looking feisty to get back out there. Looking hungry.
No banter between them. I thought they might have given each other a kiss.
No.
Maybe even a cuddle.
Not even some patty cake. Rob Harvey works it to net again. Just wide. He's going behind. Oh, and he runs into a brick wall, and that's a penalty
that's
coming
a penalty.
Up.
Orange socks. You're going to have a sit down, champ.
You can't stand, mate.
And that's
and they'll call that one.
Whop.
And just confirming that he is, in fact, a penalty box resident. A full-time resident.
Can we please have that foot back on this side? Of
old Orange Socks comes
orange
with
orange
us.
Orange Socks comes down for a
meatball.
Sit down. Body
meatball
checking.
Joins us in the penalty box here. He's been a workhorse all night. Bit of 4-on-3 hockey until this face-off drops, and bam.
Okay, Bears are on the power play.
Bears on the power play. Bison working the penalty kill.
Oh,
it's out in front. It's danger area. Diabolical Bill will send it back behind net. We've got a stick out there. You can't whip your stick out at this time. Rob Faulkner works it in. Blocked
and
by
cleared.
Bailey.
Cleared by Bailey.
Aiden's working it, but Rob is a superior skater by far. And Aiden is down. Back into the Bison zone. Jeff Whitty will work it up. That's a good clear by Whitty there.
Good clear.
Mundy works it back around. Gets it up behind Aiden.
Aiden trying to keep it in the corner.
Craig Prentice will take it around in front of net.
Craig will go himself here.
Skating beautifully. Like a swan. A gazelle. Works it across. The Phantom stops it. Diabolical picks it up, works it to the board.
Phantom staying in the front of the net there, trying to do a bit of a clip.
And no. Cass won't give him anything. His bear's waiting to get onside. Scotchy takes it. Nice little shot on, blocked by Rowan. A little bit of a lean.
The tempo's dropped a bit.
Yeah, the contact has picked up a bit. The Phantom, he works it to slot. It's off the skates of Rob Harvey, but Scotchy will take the shot. Oh,
great save, Rowan.
A toe on that one. Another decent shot blocked there. Rowan will stop that one. 30 seconds to go in this power play.
Two extra shots for the man's stats. Well done, Rowan.
Setting up for the face-off in front here. Brendan Dan Cusum against Rob Harvey. Will Rob be solid self again?
He has to keep his 100%, and
he's
he does.
Got it. 98%, I believe.
Tap back in there.
Unless we're counting the time he won it forward. Penalty is over. That's a long shot to John Harriet, who will keep it covered. Ref with the late whistle there. 13 minutes to go in this third period. Bison's looking to tie it up with two goals. Rob Harvey wins it again. And it's sent back out. Gage will take his time with it, waiting for his team to get onside. He sends it back in and around.
Sends it back in. Mundy picking up behind the net.
Mundy looking for the pass.
Oh,
out in front. It's in the danger zone. Ryan McKinnon will work it up.
Pass.
Sends it across. Long shot. Matt Dornbus picks it up. Chips it off two face masks. Number 17 gets it.
Oh, good pass.
Brendan will pick it up. A nice little backhand across crease. Does not make it.
Had more pace on it than I thought it would. Oh, fighting along the boards there. McKinnon comes out the winner.
Good bit of scrap there. Dornbos sends it up.
Oh, here
number
we go.
Number 17
oh,
will skate it in with no defense. Can he get the shot on? And he does. Harriet fumbles it, but he gets it covered.
Yeah, it's very lucky to get out of that with a terrible change. Bison comes streaming through.
Oh, Red Sox. He worked it as hard as he could with that fluoro stick. It'll get you.
I don't think I'm a fan of his hockey stance, so that seems like that'll take its toll on the lower back.
The 90-degree angle. It's a good stretch, though. Good stretch. Worked it up to the blue line. Comes off Cass's skates. James Ballard showing what a workhorse he is. He gets it to centre. Number 13 will pass it up to Prentice. Carl Ballard steals it. To Aiden Brown, who loses it. Dan O'Leary picks it up, takes it around behind net.
Shoots it back
chips
up,
it
off
up.
Ballard.
Cass with the interception. Cass. Meatball's got it. Sends it over to Dave Jackson.
Oh, Dave. Oh. A fumble.
Dan O'Leary defends that one.
Ballard.
Ballard working hard. He's everywhere.
It's good to see the big man put in a bit more effort.
Dump him from Cass there. Dave Jackson's chasing it. Chasing it with all his life. Working that coast.
Hustle.
The Bison work it to net. And they've called that one. Aiden with a couple of words to the ref. Seems he's unhappy with the choice of sauce again. Aiden colliding with his captain.
Making friends everywhere, Aiden.
The Bison shut up for another defense. Another face-off. Bears catch it. Send it up. Diabolical Bill.
Diabolical Bill. Dropping the shoulder there.
Bison's working to net again. Gage will keep it in. He's ripped it out the back.
The Phantom.
Oh, the Phantom. He's off to the races.
But Diabolical Bill's with him.
Looks like he's running on stepping stones. Oh, Diabolical hits the boards hard again.
Well kept to the edge, Sean.
Bears are working it. It's up in the air. Slats has got it. Sean Kelly off to the races.
Sean Kelly. What's he going to do? Two defensemen. He's playing with it. Tries to dance. The Iceman once again.
Just shutting down everything.
The centre of centres.
productive on both ends of the ice, like a true centre.
Bears with another change. Is it going to be a bit quicker this time?
Sean Kelly loses it there, but Michael Billy will pick up the slack. He's up through the centre, and he loses it too. On the blue line, Dan O'Leary won't take any of it. He's lost it too. Rob Harvey to Diabolical Bill to Dan O'Leary. Blocked there, and it's out on the blue line. Scotchy will pick it up. Scotchy feeds it to Slot, but no one's there to pick it up.
Scotchy's skating's definitely improved lately. That forward would have taken him 8 weeks to get to that puck.
He's gone to from a beginner to a slightly better beginner in 3 years' time. Cleared out. Brody can have the breakaway here if he can skate to it in time. And a terrible icing call.
Yeah, that was not a good call there. Brody was definitely in front.
Oh, broken fingers. Brody is not happy about that one. I believe.
Not even going to take a centre drop for that one.
No centre drop. They will play that one as an icing call. Coach is upset about that one and making it vocal.
The Zebra's word is the last. Another win there for Harvey.
Somebody give that man a medal already. Ooh, a good block there, but it still gets to net. Harvey works it around. He's not taking any of this. Steals it. Down in front. Gage will pick it up and he'll send it up boards.
Oh, and it's passed.
Brody's off again.
Brody, they can't call icing for this one.
Oh, off the toe there. That'll be an icing from the Bears. Stop short. Sean Kelly will pick it up. Work it behind net.
Chased down by Harvey.
Harvey putting good pressure on him. Jeff Whitty will pick it up. He's lost it just on the blue line there. It's very grippy, that blue line. Around behind net. Brody Cooper picking it up again. Looking for the pass.
A lot of hustle down there in the corner. Two Bisons on one Bear.
Oh, working it.
Sean working fiercely. Bears have a chance here.
Bears bringing it up. Slide McKinnon up. Working it up the boards there. He's wide open. Great. And he shoots well wide. Iceman will pick it up. Send it on net. Wide as well. McKinnon will pick it back up.
And he puts it back on net.
Oh. That one's on net. And Rowan will keep that one covered. 7 minutes to go in this third period. Bears still leading 4-2. Prentice and Aiden out there for the face-off. It's a little tie up there. Prentice will take it around behind net.
Prentice.
Got it up to the blue line. Dan O'Leary loses it over the blue line.
But his captain recovers for him. And Iceman back as the defender.
Sends it up to Dan O'Leary.
Dan O'Leary.
Who'll make up for that
room.
Little slip up. He's got the shot. Whoosh, straight in the glove.
Great play there by Bears, but once again, Rowan really holding the Bisons in the game.
Keeping it afloat there with that glove.
Clash of the Titans. Harvey versus Aiden. My money's on Harvey. Oh,
tell you what,
and I'm down 20.
Oh, and the Bisons will get another one. Rob Harvey celebrating harder.
Loses the face-off, but puts it away.
He did it on purpose. There's nothing that man can do wrong. Just as I was about to say, that Rowan's glove swallows harder than his mum.
Shots are fired, but I believe you're correct on that one. Ken.
Rowan, are you vouching for that one? We've lost Rowan.
I can vouch for that. I was a single man there for a time, and yes, really helped me out on those cold, lonely nights.
She's a wonderful lady.
Oh, please don't be her. Oh, was it? Oh.
Yeah. Rob Harvey's first ever goal.
First ever. Well done, Rob.
He celebrated it like a true champion. Very humble. Oh, a shot blocked up high. Rob Harvey's working it again. Where isn't that man?
Oh!
Oh. Diabolical Bill with the dive shot.
Bill putting everything on the line.
I believe he almost tried to slam dunk that one. Michael Jordan would be proud. The Phantom. He's got it on the board. No one giving him pressure.
Here we go.
Bison will work it out.
Oh,
he had it. Stolen there by Rob Faulkner. Diabolical Bill Race engaged for the puck there. Offside by the Bisons. Not by the Bisons, by the Bears.
Yeah, Diabolical Bill just too eager to stay in that zone. After all the work from Harvey, I can't believe that's his first goal of the season. Well done, champ.
Well done to you. I'd salute you, but I'm not military. But I'll give you a missionary later. Bison win that one. Number 7 sending it across to Beely. Just behind. Sean Kelly picking it up. He wants to work it in there. And we are offside.
Oh.
We got a penalty here to Ross Mackey.
Ross knew exactly that he was in the wrong and just started skating straight for the penalty zone.
A couple of compliments from the penalty there.
Mate, what was that penalty for, if you don't mind us asking?
I'm not exactly sure. Contact of some body check.
Body check. Well, it was a great one. It was that good, I didn't even see the man fall down. It was...
Ross Mackey just throwing his weight around. Punch. Bison get a nice shot off, but it's wide. It's out in front there.
Oh, Craig, once again, on his knees. Mum would be proud.
Meatball works it around. Oh, contact everywhere. That will not be called.
Everybody wants a piece. They get up smiling.
He's working it. He's waiting for Meatball to get onside. Nice little pass across to Jeff Whitty there. Works it in, and it's there. Meatball. Can he get the shot off? Oh. And it's wide as he's taken down. Oh, Jeff working hard there. Meatball will take it back.
Meatball.
Waiting for him to get onside. He's got the moves. No. He's out. He's open. Off the post.
That's two shots in 2 minutes from the man. Unlucky.
Everyone's favourite goalie, the post. Prentice working hard out there. He's down again. Brody broken fingers. Meatball takes another shot on.
Cool, going to get a deflect there. Whitey, what you going to do with it?
Bison working this power play well so far. Meatball will bring it back in.
Meatball again.
Shot straight into Prentice. Sends it upwards. Around behind net to Mundy.
Mundy. Is he going to clear it or is he going to play with it? Clears it.
Clears it to Cass. To bring it back and recoup.
Bears make a quick change. Get some fresh legs out there.
I would like to dedicate this commentary to Ross Mackey. The most beautiful man in the penalty box.
I'm hoping to get wigs made up just like that man's hair. It's absolutely gorgeous.
I'm watching at home. She's a superstar. Happy Mother's Day for next week.
Happy Mother's Day, Ross Mackey's mum.
That's a son right there. That is a man.
You cannot be more proud of this boy. Raised him well, Mrs. Mackey. Another face-off there, won by Rob Harvey.
Mackey back
I
on.
Shouldn't be surprised anymore.
Oh.
Sean Kelly stops it on the blue line. He gets the shot in. Harriet's got it stopped. And there's Bisons everywhere. Back to full strength for the Bears there. A minute to go in this third period.
Bison did well in that power play. Unlucky to get a goal. A lot of shots.
Rob Harvey out there again against Aiden Brown. It's intense. Rob almost lost it, but he scrummed it forward. Yeah.
And he comes out.
And he wins it. Yes, Ross off to the races. Out of the penalty box and forward.
Oh, Diabolical Bill. Can
Diabolical
he get to
Bill.
No.
Sean Kelly turns it around.
He can handle that puck.
Heading up the boards here.
Like rolling balls in his hands. It's amazing.
He sends the shot wide behind net. Red Sox will pick it up. Send it back to slot.
10 seconds to go. 10 seconds.
Bears looking for a final breakaway. Looks like they got it. A long shot on. Rowan stops that one. Take it around behind net, and that'll be the end. Oh, a little shot on after the whistle between gents. And that'll be it. Bears win 5-2. I'd like to thank Rowan Skeelin for coming down on this freezing night, spending another hour at the rink today.
Sledge, it's been a pleasure sitting next to you. You're a commentator for the ages.
Why, thank you. Your beautiful face is always welcome around here. I'd like to sit on it. Signing off, this is Sledge Roberts. Dean Clemick running the cameras. Thank you to the refs. Thank you to the Bears. Thank you to the Bison. You've been wonderful.
It's great to be here.